Start till like 5 seconds after the bass started. Dude. My phone is being an a-hole.
Put your hand down.
All right, what's up, guys? My name is Panda, bro. That was a great way to start out a vlog. Okay. Anyways, so we're with our buddy Chaz in our new house. We're just chilling. Yes, I say our because he's letting us stay here for a while. I guess you can kind of call it moving in, but kind of not because, you know, we didn't pay for any of it. He's just letting us stay here for a while, you know, if we need to, because he's cool like that. So we're gonna be able to be here.
So here's Chaz and Bobby, the business, and here's Panda. This is the cat room. We actually have a cat in this house too. Her name is Arlen.
Yeah, this is the cat has its own room. Look at that. Nothing surprising about that.
Chaz is a really big guy.
You just got a Vector and you got a ACR. 12 gauge over there. Just having fun anywhere you go.
Except this ammo.
Oh, yeah, Chaz, if you're watching this, yes, nice clothes, bro. This is the guy we go shooting with all the time. And, he's a pretty cool guy. Ex-Army, so respect to anybody who has given their life and time to the armed forces. Thank you. It's very much appreciated. We're having a very good day. We stayed here last night. Like I said, we're staying here for the next few days. For a while, actually. And, you know, we're just trying to live our life and have fun. Because life's too short to sit around and just be depressed. And no offense to anybody who is. I mean, everyone has depression. But it's just, life is just too short. You can't just sit around and be sad. You know, you have all these other things that you can... Okay, hey, bud. I'm trying to be inspirational here, man. These things that you can just be happy with, and a lot of people don't. A lot of people are struggling. I'm sorry for that. And hopefully if you just take some time to think and find some either coping skills or just things that could brighten up your day and make you happy, then
hopefully you do. This isn't actually my house. This is Chaz's house, as you can tell with all this stuff in here.
Yeah. And yes, he's not here right now. He's with one of his co-workers and her family for some odd reason. They're going out to eat, bringing us back some food. So thanks for that, bro. We're gonna get Jackson a thumbnail. Lighting here is so bad, dude. God, it's so bright outside, dude. You come inside and it's just like. It's a nice house. But yeah, this is where we've just been chilling most. Is down here.
What?
Listening to music. What?
I was freaking putting this thing down and... Oh, God. Okay. This song is called...
This song is called Bullseye
song
by
is
called K.
Bullseye
Drew.
By K. Drew. Bullseye. Woo! Oh man!
Ow! Oh! It was. Ow! Ow! I hit myself in the face.
Yeah, so actually leave a like on this video and everything.
Ow! Dude, we are so clumsy.
I dropped my phone. Sorry for clickbaiting you guys right now. I just thought it would be funny, and it was pretty funny. I am a clickbaiter. I've turned into one of those people, and
No, I don't.
It bumped me in my car getting shot at.
That was one of my first videos I ever uploaded. You guys should go check that video out, actually.
All I asked is 10 likes for this video. Go check the giveaway. You can possibly win something by this Saturday. I got 4 games in there to finish the game, so yeah, go check that out. And here's the game. We have custom jobs. I could send custom business games. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that
I was clever. If we go down there. Now, as you guys heard him, he was talking about a giveaway that he's having. So if you guys want to go check out his channel, his name is Jackson Hayton. H-A-Y-T-O-N. If you don't know how to spell Jackson, ask your parents or something. I don't know. but yeah, go check out his giveaway. He's giving away four... He's giving away four PS4 games and a fidget spinner to whoever comments. So go comment on the video if you guys want to see that, and hopefully you guys can get one. Like I said, we're hanging out with a guy named Chaz. We mostly go shooting with him.
Of course, he just has a little... just has a 9mm sitting.
So we might go shooting with him sometime soon, next few days. I don't really know, but... we are gonna hang out with him. He's a really cool guy. Like I said, ex-army, so respect anybody like that. If you guys do have respect for anybody in the army, please like this video and maybe share it to people. Looking at me like I'm stupid. Please like the video and subscribe if you haven't already. I very much appreciate that. This isn't a Walmart video, and I'm going to start doing more of those because you guys have shown more support on that. So if you guys want to see more of that, then please like and tell me what you guys want to see. Shout out to Anthony for like being one of the only people who comment on my videos. That's so depressing.
He's probably going to laugh.
You're probably laughing right now, so fuck you, bro. But...
hey guys, my name's Brayden.
So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did like the video, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. They're out fishing right now, and we might, go and join them. Or we might do that. Like I said, thank you guys for watching. Great day. Yeah, we did this.